Hi, today December 11th, Friday. Today I got up at 8 o'clock, and after that I took the shower and I quickly prepared and I went to the Kobe, by train. It was so tired, but it's very fantastic. Once in a while, for the first time 1 year. In 1 year, I went to the Kobe Prefecture. Yes, and we met. With my family. Yes, it's very fantastic. And I went to the Kobe Tower first, and after that, I went to the Umie and I ate the sirloin steak, like Kobe steak. Yeah, it was very, very delicious. And after that, I went to the Kobe Prince shop and we ate Kobe Prince. Yes, it's very cool. And after that, we talked. I talked with my grandmother about future plan and a lot of things. In the bench. Yes, and after, like, it was really great time. It was really great time, yes. And after that, I went to the, I went to the Zala and H&M, like that. And we talked about my family's clothes is very expensive, also very good quality. It's like we couldn't anymore buy the cheap close. It's literally, I think so too. So I literally agree with like that. I agree to that things. Yes, and after that we went to the ice cream store and I ate creme brulee. It's literally fantastic, delicious. Yeah, it's so cool. And after that we went to Lotteria and I ate the cheese stick. Yeah, it was so delicious. And I and my grandmother ate this. Yes, and after that we back to the parking area. Yes, and after that we went to Nankincho, but there are no any more parking areas, so we decided to go to Kyoto. And this is this hotel is so great. I was surprised at very expensive and luxury hotel. So I literally happy that. So thank you so much. Yes, and of course we and went to the bathroom, hot springs. It was very fantastic. I really like it. So thank you so much. Thank you for watching video today. I will go to bed soon because I'm very sleepy. I will show you these Kyoto's very good scene of this hotel. Next slide.
おいしいじゃん、ピスタチオ。久しぶりに食べたピスタチオ。